Hey guys, Grant Coltrup here, Garante, returning to you to bring another vlog this day, September 28th, 2021. The first thing I want to mention is how excited I am to be working with this new 3D printer. If you've watched, I think it was my last vlog, I'd just gotten an IDEX printer, which is individual dual extruder, meaning we can lay down materials with two different types of materials at once and integrate them together. It's very exciting. I'm having a lot of fun with it. A lot of good projects. The second thing I want to mention is we just finished one audiobook in the series. We just finished Narrative Economics, which was basically a discussion of economics in the era of media and how media and stories affects what happens. It's exciting. If you haven't listened to it, I recommend just checking it out. I try to be as clear as possible and provide as little of my own commentary as possible. But it's a really interesting book. For the next audiobook, I think we're going to move into a book called Supercharged, How 3D Printing is Going to Affect Your Supply Chain. Because that's kind of what I do. I revamp supply chains to make use of 3D printing and additive manufacturing. I find the book terribly interesting. You may or may not. I'd love to hear the comments on it. But I'm also going to say that audiobooks will be far fewer between them because my time is being constrained. I'm hardly sleeping. I'm very busy these days. On top of that, last thing I'll mention on today's vlog is started coaching the rowing team at UCI, University of California in Irvine. And let me tell you, it's a very interesting team. A lot of motivated people, motivated young people who are studying hard and working hard at the boathouse. And that's what we love to see. The current problem right now is teaching the novices the basics of the stroke, right? That's how it always is with rowing. Teaching the basics of the stroke and how to move in the boat together so then we can start actually getting on some hard workouts on the water, because currently we can only do really hard workouts on land. Any comments or feedback, I'd love to hear it. Getting some from you guys on some old audiobooks, I guess they're still circulating around. But other than that, always thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe.